Yes, so my people, how are they? Correct, and your guy, Marcus Ekure. We want to talk something about how church today contributes to this issue of scam and Yahoo. You know, the last video we make, we talked about the role we parents they play, how parents still send their children into this thing, how did they clap for them, you know. And if I continue, I want to make me know, say, obviously, not be saying I'm supposed to be this body to do us. We want to make things better for this country. Because the life rates are young people they live, so not the life rate good for them. You know, say Bible also talks that there's a way that seems right to a man, but the end is destruction, you know. So we want to try and help this our children. You can't get what the pastors they do, many churches they do today, we see it not make sense. And they encourage this thing the more. A few days ago, they watched Facebook, and Facebook now comes to say one pastor from Sapele area. He go dedicate house with 70 years old boy built. As he dedicate the house finished, they come, they spend money for church, plenty money everywhere. You see, it was a rain of money, according to what my guy talked. So all these kind of things, so it not make sense. It encourage all these young people. Today now we get different churches. We get some Yahoo pastors. Some pastors even they hit their chest, the Yahoo pastors. They be blessed laptop. You don't hear about they bless laptop. Some people they call soap, they bless soap. They anoint laptop. All this is what many pastors they do, so you know. And these pastors, God will judge all of them. All these children, future man, especially God will judge them. You know, so they will not declare for God as voice. And we, you may be pastor, we do this thing. So now God will say this. Maybe before talk and say, maybe they bless laptop. Say, maybe they anoint laptop. Maybe they bless soap for people to help. Church not be shrine, and which I want you to know. Church and shrine, different thing. Today now we know pastors will be saying they're genuine and those will not genuine. The people they watch home, not to say Nigerians are fool. Also what they do at the end of the day, so because the pastor will bless laptop, Yahoo, they involve the same sin, same crime, where you go to Yahoo person, the boy, where you call so for, where you bless your laptop, now the same sin that you do, you call yourself pastor, and you commit. And very soon, government self and we will advise, we will set up panels and agencies. We will visit many of these pastors. God will today do many things and they go scot free. You know, good. Now, only God will judge all of them. And they tell you, and then God will judge all of them. Any pastor will be a year pastor, evil pastor will be pushing money. If I am a pastor, they call yourself Yahoo. They drive the leading motors today at the detriment of young people's destiny when you are destroyed. And God will judge you. God will judge you. As you spoil that people soon, that's what you will spoil. That's what I talk. Thank you very much, my people. You know, when I'm on verse, you want to start today, you know, the best people. At times, I'm against the best night because all these things, if you not attack them, they will attack us tomorrow. Thank you for joining me on this solution. Remain blessed. See your friend, Marcus Ekure. Bye, family.